I'm Nebrass Lamouchi. I'm a Java developer interested by cloud technologies. I describe the job of the developing is like artists. We are artists of code. There are artists that draw pictures, artists that play music, and we are artists that write code. Because every software is an artistic project. I started doing Java programming in school in Tunisia, where I got my studies. So I liked Java programming since the first day I saw a line of code. I felt in love, really, with Java programming. And since that day, until now, and until the retirement, I will be doing Java development. It's something on which I love so much. When I check how things is going on, how there is new features in Java EE, versions, and in Java standard versions, there was the very great version of Java 8 was made by Oracle. It's in the Oracle era. Now there is incoming new versions of Java, which has so many features that boost productivity of a developer. So I think, as like I'm taking care of my software as my kids, Oracle now is taking care of bringing great features in Java versions that they are getting to the market. Oracle has been always the label of quality for databases, for relational databases. So every new version that brings Oracle, that brings boosting performance for companies. So we know that many big companies are working on this solution of database. So every new versions brings a lot of new features. Now we have the new version of the Express database that is used for developers. That is the autonomous database. So as like we have autonomous cars, Oracle brings the autonomous database. So it will have many self operations that done automatically. So for me, as I like to be the lazy developer, when I have something that is managed automatically, I'm so glad. I'm so happy, as I will not have so much effort to do. If someone told me that one day I will be awarded with the Groundbreaker prize, I will never thought it will be real. So I was traveling from France to Tunisia. When the plane landed, I got a very strange Twitter notification. Welcome, please welcome our finalists. And I find my name on the finalists list. It was a very nice moment. When I got the notification that I won the award, I was giving a workshop. I was talking, I saw the notification. When I saw that I won the Groundbreaker Award, I lost the ideas. I felt lost.